ask him out on a date?
It would have been a lot less trouble.
Then he tells me, don't flatter yourself.
No, that's what got you mad, the rejection.
For criminal assault.
Excuse me, sir. I'm afraid it's me.
Dismissed.
Aye, aye, sir.
Pony Express Lounge, is that a gay bar?
Yes, ma'am.
You two can return to your duties.
Aye, ma'am.
I don't recall the defendant holding him back.
But you did punch and kick Manny.
I may have. I don't remember it very clearly.
What did the defendant do when you pulled him away from Mr. Proxy?
He hit me, sir. In all fairness, though, I was trying to hit him.
Has Gunnery Sergeant Galindez ever hit you before?
No, sir.
Then again, he never saw you come out of a gay bar before, did he?
Your Honor, that's irrelevant.
I intend to establish the defendant's propensity for attacking gays.
This is a case of two men getting into an altercation on the street. Homosexuality is not an issue.
No, sir. I came out after the hitting had begun.
Then you don't know if it was an unprovoked assault, do you? Except for what Mr. Proxy told you afterwards.
I guess that's correct, yes, sir.
I will not withdraw the complaint.
I can understand if it was some redneck homophobe, but Gunny isn't like that.
Oh, what's he like?
A little stiff, maybe, but he's a good guy.
How good is he, Jace?
Stop it. I'm serious, Ed. Your nose will heal. It's not worth ruining a man's career over.
Well, how about if they tied me to a fence or beat me with a baseball bat? Is that worth ruining a career over?
It was just some jerk making stupid comments.
Ever since high school, it's been jerks making stupid comments. I'm sick of it.
Look, Jace, I know you're in an awkward position, but I need you to back me on this.
Gunnery Sergeant Galindez.
Yes, sir.
For refusing to identify this witness known as Manny, I'm charging you with violation of Article 90, willfully disobeying a lawful command.
Adjourned.